It's another D1 matchup with Youngstown State. Your thoughts after this one?
Man, the guys really battled. I give it to the guys. They're so tough. They compete. They're resilient. We get to halftime. It's a one-point game. We have it where we want it. First half, we said we're going to play media to media. You know what I mean? Just try to keep it within a certain number in the media, and we're leading through four of the medias. We go into halftime down one, and we're winning the rebound battle at halftime. And then second half, give them credit. Give Coach Calhoun credit. There's a reason why he's been coach of the year in every league he's been in so far. It's because he did a great job. They came out. Their pressure got to us in the second half. They turned it up. And some turnovers cost us. But I give the guys credit. We got some young guys that are making plays out there, and they're not afraid to make plays. And that's the key, and that's what I'm proud of.
Did the pressure eventually catch up to you, their pressure?
Yeah, it definitely did. It definitely did. I thought the pressure, we had some untimely turnovers, and they sort of pushed it out on us. And give them credit, they made some shots down the stretch, too. We were in the gaps, but our bigs were tremendous. Our bigs were tremendous inside. We out-rebounded them for the game again. That's something that's our calling card all the time. One of the areas we just have to get a little bit better in when we play these matchups is you got to cut down turnovers. Turnovers a lot of times dictate who wins and loses basketball games. And we got to find a way to get a few more foul shots.
Despite the loss and Youngstown State pulling away at the end, is this one to grow off of?
Oh, this is definitely one to grow on. This is one that we're going to take with us. We're going to watch film like we always do. We're going to come back. We're going to be better for it. Every single game I see the guys are getting better. They're gaining more confidence. They're figuring this out. And this is what you're proud of. I mean, this is what this is about. You line up, you compete. I mean, we answer the bell, we answer the door. Whoever calls, we're answering it, and we're excited to play. But we appreciate Youngstown State. They were great hosts, and they did a great job. What a great atmosphere. You had fans here today. You had a band playing. Man, this was big-time atmosphere. We loved it.
Talk about your offense. You made some shots in the first half, and then you cut it under 10 in the second half.
Yeah, we definitely did. We made some shots in the second half. I thought that our ability to execute offensively was huge. Every time we were able to get it over half court, we didn't struggle with their pressure. We were able to get something good out of it. I thought you had R.J. Farrell, who was just tremendous inside. Jordan Stowe comes in and gives us big-time minutes. It was nice getting Eddie back. Having Eddie, Jesse, and Doug out there with the ball is great for us. I think we'll keep growing with that. Garrett McHenry had 13 rebounds. I mean, he's guarding an all-league player, so we just have to keep competing, keep getting better. And continue to execute. When we execute, we're tough.
So when it was under 10 late in the game, what were you saying in the huddle? You had to be feeling pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, just stay poised. Stay poised and make the play. Make the play that you're supposed to make. You don't have to make an extraordinary play, but just do your job and make your play. I think if it comes down to one thing, it's your own personal execution. Because if you can execute what your job is, team-wise, you'll get it done. And let's give them credit. They took us out of some things. And when they took it out of us, we turned the basketball over, and they had runouts. And give them credit to make some shots at the end to push away.
So in the last 8 days from Kent State to Youngstown State, what have you seen growth-wise of your team?
Monumental growth. Monumental growth. Youngstown State is picked to finish second in the Horizon, one of the best leagues in the NCAA. And we go from Kent State, where we were sort of in awe, to here where we were on the big bench expecting to make plays. And that's a great, great feeling to have.
All right, thanks a lot, Coach. We'll catch up with you down the road.
Thanks. Go Pioneers.